بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
This episode is The French President, Emmanuel Macron, says Islam is in crisis all over the world. Welcome to our channel. The channel of self-education and self-rehabilitation, according to the teaching of Islam. In this episode, we are going to discuss whether or not Islam is in crisis all over the world. As suggested by the French President, Emmanuel Macron. As far as the conclusion is concerned, the answer to this question is no. However, we are also going to discuss the answer from the perspective of Islam. Herewith, we are going to use three authentic hadith, or the teaching of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, as evidences throughout the video. So, please stay tuned. And, for a better user experience, please do not forget to push the subscribe button. The first evidence. The first evidence is Hadith number 415 from Sahih al-Bukhari collection. The Hadith was conveyed by Muawiyah ibn Abi Sufyan, may Allah be pleased with him, who was a companion of the Prophet. The Hadith states as follows. Quote, Muawiyah ibn Abi Sufyan stated as follows. I heard the Prophet, Muhammad, peace be upon him, saying, if Allah wants to grant somebody a privilege, he bestows on him the gift of understanding towards the religion of Islam. I am only a conveyor, and Allah is the lawgiver. The condition of this Islamic nation will remain good until the last hour is established, or until the command of Allah comes. End quote. As can be understood from this hadith, Allah has guaranteed that the condition of Islam will remain good until the end of time. This guarantee came from Allah, the creator of this universe, and not from Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. This is because Allah is the giver, and the Prophet is only the conveyor. That was the first evidence. The second evidence. The second evidence is Hadith number 4278 from Abu Dawood collection. The Hadith was conveyed by Abu Huraira, may Allah be pleased with him, who was a companion of the Prophet. The Hadith states as follows. Quote, on the authority of Abu Huraira, may Allah be pleased with him. On one occasion, the Messenger of Allah, Muhammad, peace be upon him, said, Allah will raise, for this nation, someone who will renovate the religion of Islam at the end of every 100 years. End quote. As can be understood from the hadith. Even though there are people who try to change or to innovate the religion of Islam, which is prohibited in Islam, there will always be Muslims who renovate such change or renovate the prohibited innovation in religion so that Islam in its pristine condition can be accessible to people. That was the second evidence. The third evidence. The third evidence is Hadith number 4324 from Abu Dawood collection. The Hadith was conveyed by Abu Huraira, may Allah be pleased with him, who was a companion of the Prophet. The Hadith states as follows. Quote, Abu Huraira, may Allah be pleased with him, said as follows. The Prophet, Muhammad, peace be upon him, said, there is no prophet between me and him, that is Prophet Jesus, peace be upon him. He will descend onto the earth. When you see him, recognize him. A man of medium height, reddish complexion, inclined to the red and white colors, wearing two light yellow garments, looking as if water drops were falling down from his head, though it will not be wet. He will fight for the cause of Islam. End quote. As can be understood from the hadith, Prophet Jesus, peace be upon him, will descend onto the earth near the end of time, and Jesus is a Muslim. Prophet Jesus will be assisted by the Muslims. Prophet Jesus will fight for Islam, assisted by the Muslims. This means that there always be Muslims who try to preserve Islam in its pristine condition until the second coming of Jesus. That was the third evidence. Summary. Therefore, the followings can be understood from the discussion above. Even though there are Muslims who commit crimes, extremism, terrorism, and religious innovations, which are prohibited in Islam, the condition of Islam will be always preserved until the last hour. Islam will never fall into crisis, as may be suggested by anonymous politicians. This is because, in every era, there will always be Muslims who will preserve Islam in its pristine condition, so that the true teaching of Islam can be accessible to people. Those Muslims will put effort to preserve Islam from one generation to another, until they meet Prophet Jesus, peace be upon him, near the end of time. Prophet Jesus is a Muslim, he will descend onto the earth near the end of time. Prophet Jesus will join other Muslims to fight for the sake of Allah. This guarantee came from Allah, the creator of this universe, and not from Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. Allah, the creator of this universe, is the lawgiver. The Prophet was only the conveyor. To learn more about the ethics of the implementation of the Islamic law, please find the link into the video somewhere in the monitor, or at the end of this video, or at the description below.
Wallahu a'lamu bis-sawab.
Allah knows best about what is right. If you want more of these video, so stay tuned to our channel. Please subscribe and push the like button and the notification button. Please support our channel by buying our books, shown in the description below. Please tell us your opinion about the video in the comment section below. To learn about Islam systematically, please buy our books or visit our website. Share this video with your friends and family. Please follow us on Twitter. Please support our effort through Patreon and PayPal. The links are provided in the description below. Further information can be found in our books. Our books can be obtained in both electronic medium and as printing books. You can also present the book as gifts for your beloved ones. Thank you very much for watching. And peace be upon those who follow the guidance.
والسلام على من اتبع الهدى.